Good morning, students. System of our lesson. It is in C sharp. One dimensional arrays. We consider next questions. Declaring an array, searching an array, sorting arrays. First question. What is the arrays? An array is a group of consecutive memory locations with same name and date type. Simple variables is in single memory location with unique name and a type. But an array is collection of different adjacent memory locations. All these memory locations have one collective name and type. The memory location in the array a noun is elements of A. The total number of elements in array is called length. The elements of A is accessed with reference to its position in A. That is called index or subscript. Advantages uses of A's. Arrays can store a large number of values with single name. Arrays are used to process many a value easily and quickly. The value stored in array can be sorted easily. The search process can be applied in arrays easily. How many types of arrays? We have the three types of arrays: one-dimensional array, two-dimensional array, multi-dimensional array. One-dimensional array, a type of array in which all elements are arranged in the form of a list, is known as one-dimensional array, single-dimensional array, or linear list. Declaring one-dimensional array. Type, identify, example, int, a, identify, new type, length, a, new int, 10. Date type of values by stored in array, name of array, number of elements. You can see on the screen, the declaring of one-dimensional array. One-dimensional array initialization. The process of assigning values to array A elements at the time of A declaration is called array initialization. On the screen, you can see the one-dimensional initialization. Date type, identify, length, list of values. Accessing element of array. Individual element array name, index, using loop int, declaring of array, with use this statement for next elements of array, assigning next element, the value of A. Searching in array. Searching in process of finding the required data in the array. Searching becomes more important when the length of the array is very large. There are two techniques to searching elements in array's values. Sequential search, binary search. Sequential search is also known as linear or serial search. It follows the following step to search in value and array. First step, visit the first element of array and compare its value with required value. If the value of array matches with desired value, the search is complete. If the value of array does not match, move to next elements and repeat same process. Binary search. Binary search is a quick method of searching for value in an array. Binary search is quick but it can only search a sorted array. It cannot be applied on an unsorted array. First step, it located the middle element of array and compare with desired number. If they are equal, search successful under the index of middle element is returned. If they are not equal, it reduces the search to half of the array A. If the search number is less than the middle element, it searches the first half of array. Otherwise, it searches the second half of the array. The process continues until the required number is found or loop completes without successful search. Sorting a process of arranging the value of array in a particular order. A array can be sorted in two order: ascending order, descending order. You can see on the screen the example: ascending order, descending order. Techniques of sorting array. There are two techniques of sorting array: selection sort, Bibly sort. Selection sort is a technique that sorts an array. It selects an element in the array and moves it to its proper position. Selection sort works as values. First step, find the minimum value in the list. Swap it with value in the first position. Sort the remainder of the list executing the first value. Second technique is bubble sort. It also known as exchange sort. It repeatedly visits the array A and compares two items at a time. It works as follows: compare adjacent element. If the first egg is greater than the second, swap them. Repeat the for each prior adjacent array element, starting with the first two and ending with the last two. At the point, last element should be greatest. Repeat the step for all elements except the last one. Keep repeating for away elements each time until there are no pairs to compare. This you can see on the screen the example 1, example 2. Example 1, write a program to find a sum of even numbers in array. Example 2, write a program which finds all prime numbers in all array A. Example 3, given an array of integer numbers, determine how many times the array elements change in when checking from the beginning of the array. You can see on the screen the code example 3. First step, declaring of array. The elements in array, declaring random, the model random. In this, we use the statement for. first step declaring of variables, determining the elements of array. Third step, we compile pair elements of array. For output, we use the component list box. Example 4, given an array of integer numbers, write a method to find the number of palindromes of array. You can see on the screen, the code of program. This with the function polling, the variable bool p equal false. Main program declaring of variable. The second step, we determining the elements of array. For output elements of array, we use the component list box. Our lesson is over. Thank you for your attention.